going. Oh, it's better this
Miguel
time.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the yard he's selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters.
Sometimes you go to this mission, that stick is like not in her hands, so, and you'll see it like swinging about. But she's not holding on to it. Kind of funny to see. Yeah, I did this mission again because you gotta go to all three islands to get these things, and I was gonna go to Portland first, but you have to destroy the ones here first. Then it gives you the hint, I guess you could say, that there's more elsewhere. Go here first because I'm gonna end up in the unwanted St. Mark's area. But there's gonna be other people other than Colombians trying to kill me. Got real shotguns. Thank you. for... Okay. Oh, but now I got a short set to get the rest. As long as I get out of St. Mark's alive. Excellent. I don't think I have to go in the Wichita Gardens area of Shoreside. I think they're all up near Pipe Creek and whatnot, where I just was for the last mission. Hopefully, because the other ones is very inconvenient. Not easy at all.
And burn those pounds away while you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my health is all mine.
But we don't have a lot of time left, so we gotta move, move, move. Stretches are hard to find. I would have loved to take that one. Hold on to it till I can throw it away in the next extra airport garage, but I can't. Rest of time in this mission. I'm sure if that runs into me and I'm going to get screwed for it. Yeah, okay. Is it? Tough mission, long mission. But there you go. It's just a matter of not getting shot up and killed in St. Mark's in Portland for the Mafia.